And we're back after a weekend of minor mental breakdown. Just kidding. Yeah, no. So that really threw me off my kilter. Because I was not expecting. So, backstory, my half-sister and I both inherited this property, and we both want different things. She wants it gone and getting rid of. I want to do whatever I can with it. I rented this dumpster and did not know or was aware of or noticed, I don't know, that she had boarded up the house. She also did a lot of things, obviously. So she boarded up the house. I was really discouraged. But this dumpster was $300 and non-refundable, and it's gonna be here for 2 weeks. So let's go get. Okay, so I know a very nice person who let me use their power drill. Everything's boarded up, so we're going to get this board off in order to reach the main parts of the house, and gonna clean up in here as well as much as I can, really. Let's go. Got the board off. Let's go inside. Oh. Dark. So at first I was like, I'll just get everything out of here, but then I was like, I really want to do something. Why don't I start top and bring everything down? Granted, I have to do this in a time frame of where I just got off work, so probably not the best time in terms of the lack of daylight. Let's see what I can do. Lord, help me, Jesus. Every can I can, if I can. Seems to be about the time. We're gonna go put the legendary, no, I'm just kidding, the symbolical first piece. Choose this just because, I don't know. Oh, it's hard to grab. It's hard to grab. That is day one's treasures. I am calling it a night. Let's go see how much. So, all right. This doesn't look like anything's changed, but everything you'll see, everything from upstairs got moved down here. So, I had to put this here to block this open space because I didn't want to push things down the stairs and then a bunch of stuff falls in there. So this front area is still más o menos, but it's really not even that dirty as bad. So let's start where I finished. So here is the furthest backest corner. What the heck? What the heck? Why is that there? Okay, this is getting taken down to the dumpster. But yeah, so here we are. Okay, sorry, it's such poor lighting, obviously. I need to get out of here. So I cleared all of this for the most part, minus some big crap. That's way too heavy of a bucket. That is not getting taken. That's gonna add a whole ton, which is like $55 extra. So I pushed everything from here into here. And the first, like, I'd say 70% of it, I threw down the stairs. So I just wanted to get that room cleared out, got everything out of there. And then when I come back, probably tomorrow, I'm going to clear everything from here. That is it. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're down. Then there's a whole bunch of, that's the whole side of the house. Yeah, I'm collecting all them cans. I don't know if Kansas gives you cash for the cans, but yeah. So we have completed day one, night one, whatever I'm gonna say. And that is it. I'm just gonna go ahead and throw this in the dumpster. And I'm about to board it back up and get out of here.